Hello people, it's me, Hui. If you are new to the topic Deeflexx recording, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell right now. There are and will be some more of these microphone experiments. Now this time I want to show you what's about those lines in the new H1 edition design. I got to know, and I'm doing it the same way, that Dechs marked a good sounding position on the Deeflexx with a marker, tape or sticker. When you take a photo of the setup and save it with the recording data, it's easy to recreate the sound design. I found out that when moving the mic along the lines, you will get certain results. When moving a mic in front of the speaker, you'll be getting a dull, then a bright, and back again a dull sound. We are talking about a distance of about 15 centimeters or 6 inches. Now I move the mic from the top to the bottom of a Deeflexx along a meridian. The sound is changing continuously from bright to dark. And now we are talking about a distance of more than 40 centimeters or 16 inches. You can imagine that there are way more possibilities. Now I move a mic from the edge to the middle along a horizontal line. The sound gets brighter, so these are some more possibilities to moving along a vertical meridian. I think you understand the way it works. In the next sample, I'm using the second meridian and I'm playing with the bridge pickup just to use a different basic sound. I will move the mic from top to bass and from the center to the edge. You will see a similar behavior of the sound changes. You should take these two results with you. In opposite to the conventional miking, you have a much wider range from dark, fat sounds to bright sounds without those biting mids in the center of a speaker cone. The second result is that when you move a mic closer to the edge, you can pick up sounds that you can't get from a speaker. It's too dull at the rim. Together with the first video recording with and without a Deeflexx, you know the basics and can now orientate on the geographical map. But this is just the peak of an iceberg. You can change the sound designs in seconds instead of using a different mic, speaker or even an amp. I will show some of these tricks that I have learned from studios in some of the next episodes of the series Deeflexx Recording. So have a good time, see you next time, bye bye.